Hey guys, Storm Phoenix here, bringing another video. I've been on kind of a hiatus lately. I haven't made any videos for a while now, since I think December. So it's been a little while, but I thought I'd get back into it with this new game I've been playing. I've played a couple different these types of games. I've played Smite, I've played Gigantic, now I'm playing Paragon. So I got this game. And I played a couple games, and then I decided to upgrade, so I got the, what is it called? The Master Pack. I got the Master Pack, because this game's awesome. It's freaking amazing. So as you can see, I'm level 7. I played a couple games. I thought I'd play another game. So I've been playing Gideon quite a bit. He seems to be my favorite character, but I haven't tried a different other characters really. I haven't tried Twin Blast, which I kind of want to try. I've tried Steel. I might actually play Steel this game because he seems like a really fun champion to play. And with the Challenger pack, so you get all the Challenger skins. So there's a new champion coming out tomorrow named Sevarog, and he's kind of looks like a Grim Reaper in a way, but with a giant hammer. And he'll have a Challenger skin day one. Which is awesome about this game. I love it. Because there are awesome things. The graphics in this game are freaking amazing. Such great graphics, guys. This game is awesome. It's doing great. It's got a lot of hype right now. And it actually just came out about a week ago into early access play. So people could play it. It's like kind of like you could pay to play kind of thing. Usually games that kind of are doing that, like Gigantic. Gigantic's actually not pay to play. It's you gotta get a key. It's actually very easy to get a key. And if you want to play a different game that's a lot of fun, similar to this game, play Gigantic. It's a game that needs a lot of work right now. It's a lot of fun though. A lot of really fast paced. But this game is awesome. I love it. I've been playing. It's probably my 8th game, something like that. And I've been doing pretty well in PvP, so I'm pretty excited. Now, don't judge me. I'm practicing deck builds. I'm new to this game, deck building is a little weird to me. I think it's a little weird when I've played games like League of Legends, and, I played a little bit of Dota 2, wasn't very good at it, but I played it a little bit. It was a little bit much for me, a little bit crazy going on. And so playing this game with the cards and stuff seems fun. It's really cool. I love how it works. But it's weird because you have to open the packs for cards. So it's like building your own deck. So I'm actually going to go with the fighter deck because I want to deal a little bit more damage. So to start with, I'm just going to buy that, and that. So now I got a ward. And now I'm gonna go run into lane. It looks like I'm gonna pick an ability, and I'm not gonna pick shield block. I was really stupid. I picked shield block my first ability earlier. I first played. Okay, good. We got a howitzer over here coming over. And I'm gonna use my E. Oops. My E. My force shield. Because if I use the shield, then it can kind of zone people out. Because if we have people in this lane that are ranged, which it looks like we do, we got a Gideon, which is a portal enemy. Or is that a Gideon? Nope, that's not a Gideon. That's a Gadget. That's a Gadget. Okay, so we got a Gadget over here, and we got a howitzer. Cool. And we're gonna take down this howitzer pretty fast. Because this howitzer is freaking dumb. Nice. Okay guys, that was a great, great move. I don't know what the howitzer was doing, but I'm very pleased with that play. So I'm gonna try to zone these people out. So she can't do much right now. Okay. And the howitzer can just get farm. So I'm playing kind of a support steel. Usually they'll play a tank, but I'm just trying to go with dealing out some damage right now. So that hopefully I can get some kills. Let's try to get some kills, guys. So I'm gonna lock my Q now, which is a charge. He charges forward and knocks people back. So I'm going to set a ward down here. Didn't mean to fall. That's slow. Okay, I didn't know that. So my howitzer is doing something. Are they noticing somebody? I didn't notice anyone. There we go, there's a Fen. Was it Fane something? Okay. So, I'm gonna grab my shield block, even though I don't really use it too much. It blocks all projectiles. Much. Oh, dang, okay. Let's block that off. You've got three people here right now. Ooh, that was a hard hit. Toss them back a little bit, make sure they can't kill all our minions. We got the enemy howitzer here. Fane is still sticking around though, which is annoying. Yeah, it's Feng Mao. Okay, Feng Mao's going away, so we're good now. Let's zone him out. Let's get some hits for our howitzer. Still zoned out, perfect. Enemies are missing. I'm gonna grab my charge again. Alright, let's grab some of this XP that's not here. I'm actually really liking steel. I'll be right back. Okay, let's press G, let's get first item. So some physical damage, some max health and physical damage, crit, attack speed. Let's go to the Amulet of the Veteran. I want a little bit of health, but some damage at the same time. So let's go with our first thing, would be health. Let's just go health right now. Okay. Looks like our howitzer is going mid lane. Oops. I didn't mean to press that at all. Okay. Well, if our howitzer is mid lane, I feel like I should go push mid with them. Let's go try. Okay, well, howitzer is coming back, so we'll get this done. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, picking up this XP. Howitzer, come on. Kill him. Kill him. Yeah. Okay. Now we're getting here. Alright, I'm gonna set a ward. got a gadget right here. Oh, we got somebody placing ward down here. We got somebody down there. Saw that ward placement. We got you, Finn. I see you. Okay. Happy to place a ward there. Ward placement, guys. Ward placement. Finn is mid. Let's get our R ability. This is a great game, guys. It's a great game right now. How are we doing? How's our team doing? 3-3. Okay. Not horrible. Oh, 4-3 now. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to be in there. Hey Dad, I'm recording right now. Yeah, he's sleeping. It's better. Okay, let's get this, try to get this turret down. So Fane might be coming back though. And this gadget is AFK right now, let's try to get this down. I'm gonna kill the gadget. He left. That's great for us. This will be a stomp. Let's hope. Alright. Okay. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Push mid lane, boys. If you keep seeing me look to the side, I also have a screen on my side, but I'm not using it right now. But if you see me to look sad, I actually have a monitor. I have a baby, so I'm just keeping track of what he's doing. He's sleeping right now. Oops. Keep pushing this. Uh-oh, this Gideon is going down. Ooh, nice job. Get out of there, Gideon. I'm gonna die right here. Okay, I can do this. We'll be good. What are we at now? 6-6, okay. I'm just gonna protect this middle lane. My teammates get back here. Alright, now we're protected. No more teams here, I can back. This wave is pushed. Retreat, 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 retreat. Guys, I need to back. I can't stay here. Let's upgrade my basic attack. Nice. Okay, well that was a lot better than I thought it would be. Alright, let's grab a major strike. Okay. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna push down this right lane. If you guys are liking this, please hit that like button. Super helpful to me to know that you guys like this. So, I am going in right lane. Tell my team. Adamant about my pretty adamant about my pushing right lane. I feel like I could be caught out here though, so we'll see how it happens. Okay, sweet. I'm actually gonna back off. We got two waves of minions now. Coming in, let's go mid. Oof. Yeah, let's get over here, boys. Let's push this down. I don't know if you're more vulnerable from your back or front. I think this might, you're actually more vulnerable from your back, so we'll see what happens. It looks like that Kalari's not doing so well, so that's good for us. I'm gonna go push this left lane. Freaking sweet time, that's what I'm doing. I don't know what the hell was that I was doing. Let's get that XP. Okay, let's push this. Okay, let's do that. Oops, I just used my shield for a second. Okay, we got, who is this? Kalari. Kalari. Oh, I might go down here, guys. Nope, I'm not going down. I get that kill. Nope, maybe not. Okay, let's get these points. Let's get that major strike. Let's go. Let's see. Let's kill this wind carver blade, probably. Crit chances be nice too, but you know, I want that wind carver. I'll put a kinetic in there next. Okay. Let's push this right lane because I'm gonna say on the way. I'm loving this game, guys. It's a lot of fun. We're up kills right now, 2 kills. I know that doesn't say anything in the game. We're actually up. They're down 3 turrets, so we're set for right now. Let's set a ward right there. Let's kill these guys. Watch out, Gideon. Ben was already there, but oh well. Boom, sucker. Okay. We'll gonna push this down. There's 3 guys in there. It's down. 2 of ours down. But we got Gideon now. Nice, guys. We just got Nace. Okay, let's go, boys. Let's go. I'm gonna focus on getting these waves of minions out of here. So we get these minions out of here, then we're better off. Get our Q upgraded. That's our main damage. Fan and Kalari are here. They're gonna try to go at us. Seems like Kalari's gonna catch me, but I don't think he can kill me. Oh. Okay. Doing good, boys, doing good. Just gotta defend this middle lane. That right lane. What the hell is that howitzer doing? He just ulted. What? This howitzer is so bad. Okay, let's go. We got this, we got this. Let's get these minions, boys. Yeah, this is really my first game of Steel. I played one more, but I wouldn't count it. It didn't last very long, so. Push, push, push. Okay. spots out there. I don't think anybody's gonna come from there just because of the fact that nobody's probably gonna be over there because I'm in, our players are over there. Alright, so they're all left lane right now. Get our R. Let's get this. Let's see if we can get this most of this turret. Okay, cool, we got players here. We should be able to get this thing. I knew I was, whatever, I don't care. I'm gonna fucking die, bitch. Retreat just to be safe. Yeah. Okay. Let's add some upgrade in there. Set some major strike. Okay, let's go. Let's go mid lane. Let's push down mid lane. They're not my players, so I mean, I don't blame them. This is annoying for them, I'm sure. I mean, that gadget wasn't doing anything, but, I mean, it wasn't dying, but, the 5 players versus 4 players isn't fair at all, it's just not fun, but, I have been making some pretty good plays. Give my team hits, kills, everything. Just howitzer sticking with me because I know I'm doing pretty well. Okay, so they're all over there, so let's get this real quick. Oh my god, am I gonna get away? Oh, oh my god, I got away with like 27 health, guys. Hype. Oh my god, that was awesome. What does this give me? It gives me attack speed and physical. Let's give more physical damage. Oh shoot. I think I can undo that. Z. Z? Oh, I can't. Oh wait, control Z. Oh well. Oh well. I don't think I had any 3 abilities for that, so. Or 3, cards in the deck. I don't think I had enough cards in my deck right there. I wish I had more. Unfortunately, the basic one. Uh-oh. Okay, my son is waking up, so let's finish this game, guys. Okay. guys, excuse me just a second. I'll call my wife, she's upstairs right now. I'm gonna die. Well, they're about to lose, so suck it, boys. Shoot, for the win. Woo! Okay, guys, thanks for watching the stream. Check me out on a different video. I'll talk to you guys later.